everybody who is in New York, they're either from the Bronx, they live in the Bronx, or Jersey, or Brooklyn. Like, no one really lives in New York, New York. Like, everybody just goes to New York, New York, like, business and shit, like, their job and shit. Like, no one really lives in New York, New York. They live in, like, the Bronx or Jersey or what else? Brooklyn, yeah. I thought I should go.
Alright.
Get lost. That shit. I don't know what that sign says. I'm just going this way because all the other cars are. I would have gone down there, but oh well. My shit died on my, what is it? 360 camera just died as soon as I got to New York City. Like, somehow it lasted all the fucking way here, and then as soon as I got out of here, it died. So I'm on my phone now. Look at that sign. That's hilarious. Yeah, fraud isn't always obvious, man. That's a fact. Like, I've been through a lot of fraud, dude. For real. Oh my gosh, dude, how do you get over there? I'm just gonna go over there, dude.
Shit.
Where's the fucking Statue of Liberty, dude? I'm about to just... Yo, the Statue of Liberty's over there, dude. I can see it, bro. That's crazy, dude. It's down there or something, you know? Like, all I have to do is drive that way, and I can get there. Isn't that crazy?
Taking her to Soho for some froyo. Tell her she gonna get it. Roma.
Oh my gosh, dude. Like, is it even legal for me to be from New York City? It's awesome, though. Like, there's a monopoly here, and there's freaking, like, black market here. Like, it's like, for Starbucks is like the same price though, but it's a little bit more expensive than Starbucks, but everything else is crazy. Just had a hot dog. I'm probably gonna get like one of the New York pizzas. New York. Inside the World Trade Center. It's like an underground, like, mall now, seems like. So, there's like the World Trade Center, but it's like being built to like a monument. You can go inside.